Hello, welcome to the iPhone channel. Take some beautiful photos on your camera and really want to transfer photos to iPhone to share with your friends. Luckily, you landed in the right place. In today's video, I'll share two easy ways for you to transfer photos from SD card to iPhone. Now let's get started. Way 1. Transfer photos from SD card to iPhone using iTunes. iTunes is the traditional way to sync files from SD card to iPhone, but it will download slowly, so be patient, or you can try the next methods. So follow me and I'll show you how to use iTunes. Launch iTunes on your computer, then insert the SD card into your computer, and then connect your iPhone to computer with a USB cable. Go back to your computer. Here you can see the iPhone icon. Yes, that's it, click it now. In the left column, click Photos, then check Sync Photos. Now you can choose the SD card folder and select the photos you'd like to sync. Now all you need to do is wait. It will take about 10 minutes to complete the transfer. Okay, the transfer is completed. Let's go back to your iPhone and check it. Great, the photos are all transferred to your iPhone. Is there an easier way? Of course, yes. Way 2, use iPhone iOS Data Manager. iPhone iOS Data Manager is a professional data transfer tool. It can quickly transfer photos from SD card to your iPhone. It is the best companion of iOS devices you must have. Now I will show you how it works. Download and open iPhone iOS Data Manager on your computer. Then insert the SD and connect your iPhone to your computer. Let's switch back to iPhone iOS Data Manager. In the options at the top of the home page, select Manage. Click Albums. Then click Import. Find the location of your SD card file. And select all photos. To transfer photos to camera roll, you need to install iPhone iOS Data Manager app on your device first. So let's download and open iCareFone on your iPhone. Allow app permissions here. Then click Installed on your computer. Okay, the photos are imported successfully. As you can see, the photos are on your iPhone now. Besides, iPhone iOS Data Manager can convert HEIC to JPG at one time, max 1000 photos on Windows. Many functions are waiting for you to try. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.